Children, do you know what we are celebrating today? Yes, we are celebrating Gandhi Jayanti today. And do you know why do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? It is an event celebrated in India to mark the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. It is celebrated annually on 2nd October every year and is one of the national festivals of India. People lovingly called Gandhiji as Bapu or Bapuji, which means the father of the nation. So children, today we are going to learn to make a charkha. A charkha is also known as a spinning wheel. This is how a charkha looks like. The charkha was both a tool and a symbol of the Indian independence movement. The charkha, a small, portable, hand-crackled wheel, is ideal for spinning cotton and other fine, short staple fibers, though it can be used to spin other fibers as well. Now let us learn how to make a charkha by using the mat sticks. So let's begin.
Thank you.
So children, did you enjoy making the charkha? Please do try it yourself. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel and stay tuned for more creative and interesting videos. Goodbye for now.